Top 10 countries for oil production.
This is a dollar bill. Now, if I go to the store and there's something for 90 cents, can I buy it with this dollar bill? Okay, all right. So, if I go to the store and there's something for 85 cents and after tax, it ends up being 96 cents, can I buy it with this dollar bill? Okay, all right. So, what if I ball the dollar bill up? Think about it now. Like, I just balled the dollar bill up, like, so it can't be worth a dollar now. It's probably worth, like, 95 cents, right? How much you think it's worth? A dollar. Listen, y'all gotta pay attention. I just balled it up, so clearly it's not worth a dollar anymore. All right, so maybe, what if I step on it? What if I stomp it? I just stomped it. How much is it worth now? Maybe 65 cents, 68 cents? It's still worth a dollar? Okay, what if I ball it up, what if I stomp on it, and then I put it in the trash can, and it's in here with some trash, and it's around some beer, and some gum, and a bunch of other nasty stuff, and some guy off the street pulls the dollar out, unfolds it, how much is it worth now? Maybe 82 cents? At least 92 cents? It's okay, all right, so what if I ball it up, what if I step on it, what if I put it in trash, and then, watch this, I tear it in half. Think about it now, right? How much is it worth now? A dollar? I could tape it? Wait a second. I just balled it up. I just stepped on it. I put it in trash. I pulled it out. Then I tore it in half. And you mean to tell me I could pick the dollar up, I can wipe it off, and I can put some tape around it, and it's still worth a dollar? Then why, if this dollar doesn't lose its worth or its value, then why do you feel like you've lost your worth of value? Because many of you feel like you've been stepped on, you feel like you've been pushed aside, you feel like you've been abandoned, you feel like you've been talked about, you feel like you've been abused, like someone took from you, someone hurt you, somebody took advantage of you, and deep down inside your core, you feel like you've lost some of your value. And I am here to tell you today that this dollar still has worth and value, because there are some men years ago who put value over this life and said that no matter what happens to it, it can still be taped back together. It can still be wiped off. And I am here to tell you that you were created and you're born and you're here and you have life and you have purpose and you have value. And though you've gone through some hard times and though you've experienced some depression and you might be wanting to hurt yourself and you might want to give up, I am here to tell you still got worth and value. And there is nothing that can happen that can take your worth and your value away. So what you gotta do now, you gotta pick yourself up. You gotta dust yourself off and you gotta keep moving.